Dane with DS Diving.
Thank you.
That braid fishing line can really cut into your prop shaft. Got that all removed and did a little swim in the boat. But there were no zincs on the shaft.